Ah, another one. Mind waiting a minute?
You got it.
Time to go. Fraser, wait. We've got rebels up ahead.
Let's get a closer look.
I know you're out there. Safety's off. Where are you, asshole?
Hang on. Shit, saw something.
Where are you, huh? Nothing here.
Nice. Shotgun.
I have nothing. Found anything? Nothing here either. Search there. I will check here. Got it.
That was close.
Hmm? Shit. Saw something.
Hey, you got anything? Hello, you okay?
Oh, shit.
And done. All clear.
Let's see what we've got here. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Hope that was productive.
Another fabulous token. Take the load off. I'll be right back.
Sure, go ahead.
Let's go. I'll be right back. Go on then. Once again. There a way to ring this? That's loud. Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. another Hoysala token for my collection.
Is there a quieter way to do that?
Nah.
Want anything?
Got another token for our collection. Give me a second.
Sure, yeah. All right.
Hello again. Can't hide from me. Hop in my pocket, little token.
Anything useful?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token.
I'll be right back.
Copy that.
All set.
Tight. I can wait.
What wonders await? All right, let's see what you do.
Oh, fountains!
What's that noise? It's shut off. I guess this is a thing.
Amusement. Two more to go. Only one left.
Damn. Guess I wasn't fast enough. Still hear that sound? Is there another fountain? Ah, back to where I started. Derek! You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Found anything interesting? Wait, don't tell me. You found another token. Ding, ding, ding.
Hang on. You got it? Hold on. Wait here.
Sure, go ahead.
Yeah. That's a good sign. Literally.
Over we go. Of course, nothing's ever simple.
What have we got here? Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket? Got me something shiny.
Okay.
Back in a second. Go on then.
Now then.
Where did you put that token you found?
It is from our safe.
Did you tell Asav?
No, I need to get something worthwhile out of this job.
He will be angry if he finds out.
Right now, you're the only person who knows about it, so...
Right.
Has the boss checked in yet?
He will get here when he gets here. There are many sites to cover.
I'm excited, that's all. The statue is a big find.
Do you think it's very valuable?
I hope so, for our sake.
Hang on. What the?
Hey, they're right over there.
Just over there!
Okay, let's go!
All right. In the clear. There you are. Finders keepers.
I'm taking you with me.
Want anything?
Found a little something.
Luck. We should get to those other forts we spotted.
Excuse me a moment.
Oh, no. All right. Oh, really building up my calluses this trip.
Good thing I packed my thinking cap.
Similar to
That lock mechanism I saw earlier, a bit more involved. Huh. Each dial rotates separately. Back to you. Now we're getting somewhere. Thank you. Join in on the fun. And that makes 11.
Last one, right?
11 hoists of our kings, 11 tokens. Shall we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am.
Copy that.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Matches the symbol in the tower.
Shiva. It was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. It should do the trick.
There. Okay.
Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language. Hello, Air. I've missed you. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
I think I have horses up ahead.
Our cause does not afford luxuries.
Then trade them. I'm sure there's a man here with floppy boots.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about your people.
We are. I will back you up. Do you see anyone over there?
No one!
We lost them.
Hey! I saw something! Could be them!
Track them. Put them down.
I got it.
Hey, you see anyone?
No one over here.
What the? Man down over here. I found them!
Lost them!
All right, everyone spread out.
Yes, I think I saw them. Finally.
Okay? Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good.
Let's keep moving. Oh, my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh, shit. Statue moved again. Ugh!
Careful. I don't like the looks of this.
Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
Hey, you. Want to give it a shot? You're paying me nearly enough. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and wings.
They're all Hoi Salah sun symbols, but I like them. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
See.
Bitch.
one whiz by. Okay, so far so good. Halfway there. Tall. Let's say halfway there. Share.
Beautiful to be outside. Where's man in there?
Here we go. Guess this will be a picture of an X.
Good guess. This one's a bit trickier. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. Two out of three now.
Marcel, I went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's resting in the lake bed. So that's the one with the bow.
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Let's head back to the car.
Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes. Let's roll.
Makes more sense why Asorv's after the tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's fate. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh, yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it. One sec.
Right.
Where were we?
You were talking about fighting over the tusk.
Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asarv fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asarv?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that. Coming?
Right behind you.
Got a prize. A very nice prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Hey, look who's here.
Grey Langer.
Huh?
They're Grey Langermakers.
You're adorable. Oh, and now you're blushing.
Thank you.
Right. Let's go to that last fort. Let's get out of here.